Welcome back. We are 4 days away from the 103rd running of the Indianapolis 500. And this week means much more than just IndyCars racing around IMS. IndyCar drivers are in our community, putting smiles on the faces of kids and adults alike. Today, popular driver James Hinchcliffe, along with rookies Kyle Kaiser and Marcus Erickson, visited Wheeler Elementary School in Speedway. Of course, this brought a lot of delight to students there. But the drivers had an even bigger mission. They talked to the kids about the importance of health and wellness.
I mean, a big part of what we're doing here is helping spread the idea of a healthy lifestyle. You know, you don't get to be an IndyCar driver by eating bad food, by not exercising, by not taking care of yourself. And we're just trying to spread that message to the kids and make them understand the importance of, you know, physical activity, of a healthy diet and things like that.
The Indianapolis 500 is Sunday. The green flag drops at 12:45 in the afternoon.